old when our hair turns gray. Not too many years from now, we will still be studying MLPs, SVMs, and decision trees. Bernard and Stefan are rolling their eyes. Where's causality? Shakir's always saying we need to be Bayesian at the machine learning summer school. We could be handy regressing outcomes. Right now we're getting expert advice. Who could ask for more? Let's learn from our peers in similar careers. The machine learning summer